हॅलो एवरीवन, आय एम सायली खुडे. आय एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन द टॉपिक बिझनेस लेटर. इंट्रोडक्शन. बिझनेस करस्पॉन्डन्स इज अ कम्युनिकेशन ऑर द एक्सचेंज ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन इन रिटन फॉर्मॅट फॉर द प्रोसेस ऑफ बिझनेस ॲक्टिव्हिटीज. बिझनेस करस्पॉन्डन्स कॅन टेक प्लेस बिटवीन ऑर्गनायझेशन विथ इन ऑर्गनायझेशन ऑर बिटवीन द कस्टमर अँड ऑर्गनायझेशन. द करस्पॉन्डन्स इज जनरली ऑफ वाईडली ॲक्सेप्ट फॉर्मॅट्स दॅट फॉलोड युनिव्हर्सिटी. इन अवर डे टू डे लाईफ वी एक्सचेंज अवर आयडियाज थ्रू अदर इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑर फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स अँड पीपल. समटाईम वी ऑल्सो रिटर्न लेटर्स टू देम. इन लेटर्स वी एक्सप्रेस अवर फीलिंग इन फ्यू वर्ड्स. वी मेक ask for information or we may return about the complaints and communication with other people. Business letters is like we can communicate our business partners, business correspondents, suppliers or etc. with the business letter. Friends, now we see what is a business letter. A business letter is usually a few letters from company to another or between such organization and their customer, clients and other external parties. The overall style of letter depends on the organization. Relation between the parties concerned, business letter can be have many types of contents. For example, to request direct information or action for another party, to order supply or supplier to point out the mistake by the letter, receipt to reply, directly to request to the apologize for a wrong or to convey goodwill. A business letter is sometimes usually because it produces a permanent written record and may be taken seriously by the receipt than order from of a communication. Meaning of business letter. A business letter is the seed of prosperity, the great authority on the science of correspondence. Business letter is letter written in formal language, English, usually used when written from business organization to another or for correspondence between such organization and their customers, client and other for external parties. It is more formal than the personal letter. The overall style of letter will depend on the relation between the parties and concerned. However, there is very big difference in personal letter and business letter. Here is a definition of business letter by Ricks and Go. The primary purpose of business letter are inform, instruct, request, inquire, remit, order, correct and to question. Friends, thank you for your great time.